L, L. Yeah. Now the little R is going to show us roll. Okay, R, roll for us. Oh, look at that. Oh, R, I am so proud of you. Oh, okay, now, the next word that the R is going to show us is the word rock. There it is, R-O-C-K, rock. Okay, R, rock for old Rover. Oh, very good, R. Oh, you're doing things so nicely, so good. Okay, now, the other word is the word run. There it is, R-U-N. Okay, R, now show us run. Oh, come back, R, come back. Oh, I'm glad you're back. I missed you. Okay, R, now here's the real rough one. Here is the difficult one. You are now going to show us the word rocket. Okay, R, show us the word rocket. That's ridiculous.
From behind the dam, water flows down, turning the water wheel round and round, providing electricity for the town, for cooling and heating, and washing and drying, for roasting and toasting, and baking and frying. Water, wind, and sun help the world to run with energy for everyone. Water, wind, and sun. Windmills in the air, turning round and round, sending power to us here on the ground, for sawing and drilling and lighting the nighttime, for TV and radio and keeping the right time. Water, wind, and sun. Mirrors reflecting the sunlight's rays, heating hot water on cold winter days. There are so many different ways. Water, wind, and sun help the world to run with energy for everyone. Water, wind, and sun.
Hey, John, John. You know the difference between up and down?
Up and down?
Yeah.
Oh, I think I know it. I know I make it up and down.
Up is up there, huh?
Up and down.
And down.
Up
and down.
Up
and down.
Up and down.
Hey, that's good. You know that real well.
Say up and down.
Yeah, up and down. Thank you, John John.
You're welcome.
Give me five. For later.
Other side.
Yeah.
There's an unidentified flying object coming toward us. We'd better identify it. How many sides does it have? Count them.
One, two, three, four. It's a square.
That's it!
No, no. No, no. No, no. Oh, no, no, no. No, no. No, no, no. No, no, no.
Okay, ready?
Hey, David.
Yeah.
Why are we all sitting around here like this?
Well, because we're going to play a game.
A game?
Yeah.
Well, we love games.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay, now let me tell you what the rules are, okay? Now, everybody gets a turn. And you have to pretend that you're some kind of an animal. Now, you can't tell anybody what that animal is because we're supposed to guess. Okay? But you got to sound like the animal. You got to try to look like the animal. Okay? Now, everybody's got to be a different animal. All right? Okay, I'm going to go first. Okay?
Okay.
All right. Got to concentrate here.
This is fun.
What? What?
Gorilla!
Gorilla! Right! Okay.
Gorilla! Yeah. That's great!
Yeah, okay. Who's there? Who wants to go? Who wants to go? Okay, wait, let Hector go first.
You go.
Okay. Okay. What is that? Wait,
a
what?
Lion.
What? A lion! Is that it? Is that it? That was good. That was good.
Oh, boy.
Okay,
that
who goes
good.
Next? Jenny, you want to go? Okay, go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead.
And then
go.
Okay.
Then Jimmy.
Okay. Wait, what's that? Do that again? Wait, do it again.
A cat.
Wait, but do it, do it.
Let me guess. A cat.
Right.
I got it.
Yeah.
Very good. Very good. Okay, who was you gonna go next? Okay. Wait. Okay, now.
Pig. Pig.
What?
A pig.
A pig?
Pig.
Oh, that's pig. Good. That's good. Okay, Marie. Okay. Okay, you going to? Okay, okay. I won't tell anybody. You go. What? Okay, come on. Okay, come on. You ready? Here we go, Maurice.
We're waiting.
Okay.
We're waiting. Dog! Dog!
Right! Okay, James. Okay, James. Your turn.
This is great.
You can wait. Tell me again. This is good. This is a good one. This is real good. Okay, go ahead. Hey, wait, do that again. That's great. Do that again.
Oh,
that was a good one.
That
very
was Kermit
good.
The Frog.
Very good. Okay, Big Bird, your turn.
My turn.
Your turn.
Oh, okay. I gotta think of one.
Okay.
Good. Let me see. Let's see. Oh, I got one. Okay. I got one. Here we go.
Okay.
Oh dear.
Oh.
Right, Mr. Snuffleupagus. You got it. That's it.
When you've been twirled or swung or whirled and you've had all the fun, isn't it wrong to take too long? Don't you think you should? Sharing your fun with another someone, it makes you feel so good. Isn't it nicer to share? You know it's only fair. When you've been pushed or turned or whooshed, don't you think you should? Sharing your fun with another someone, it makes you feel so good. Sharing your fun with another someone, it makes you feel so good.
Hi, Jim.
And now, the three numero brothers. One, two, and three. One. One plus one is two. Two plus one is three. Three minus one is two.
There's someone that I care for. Gee, the one I need is you. A chum who's always there for me. if skies are gray or blue, your precious little picture is a fixture in this frame. I love to sit and stare at it and softly spell your name. D means you're delightful and delicious and so dear. U says I'm undone by what you do. C is for the cute way that you squeak into my ear. K is for the kick I get from you. I'll be there if you're in hot water. E, you're extra special to the end. Put them all together, they spell ducky. Rubber ducky, I'm so lucky you're my friend.
Oh, rubber ducky, that's a great picture of you. Yeah, you like the song?
You're delightful and delicious and so dear. You says I'm undone by what you do. Is for the cute way that you squeak into my ear. Is for the kick I get from you.
Pretty flower.
My. My cat. My cat. My cat is gone.
Hi, I'm waiting for Maria, and I'm very excited. I can't wait till she gets here, because it's story time.
Hi, Big Bird. Ready for your story, Maria?
Oh, yeah, I can't wait.
Okay, now which one of these should I read today?
Well, you know, I've read all of them many times. I'm tired of them. Maybe you could make me up a story.
Make up a story? You mean one that's not in a book?
Yes.
Well, I don't think I can make up a story on such short notice, Big Bird.
Oh, well, then maybe you could tell me a true story. I know. Why don't you tell me your life story? Why don't you tell me about all the great and exciting things you've done in your life?
Hmm? My life story?
Yeah.
Well, I know what I can do. I'll tell you what. I'll tell you a story of all the jobs I've had since I got out of high school.
Oh, great.
Okay. Let's see now. The very first job I had was in the library. That's right.
Oh, you mean you had Linda's job?
Oh, no. See, Linda works in a very big library, but this was a little library that was where the Fix-It shop is now.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, that was a nice job to have. See, we had, I was still in school, and it was a part-time job. And we had books indoors, and we had books outdoors. And all the people from the neighborhood would come and borrow books all the time. And all the kids would come too. We had a children's section. And Grover used to come and help me all the time.
Hmm.
It's a nice job to have.
Yeah. Well, what'd you do after that job, Maria?
Let's see then. After I did that, I got a job as a construction worker.
Really?
Yes. Now that was really, really exciting. I remember it was sort of a training program. And my first day on the job, I went to this site where they were building a great big building. And I had to go up on this big beam. And I went way, 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 way up in the air. And all the people looked real small down below. And there was a very nice foreman. And he showed me how to do my job. And he told me that I shouldn't be scared. That I'd get used to being so way up in the air. Yeah. That was a great job to have, too.
Boy. What else did you do,
well,
Maria?
Well, then after that, I have the job that I have now at the Fix-It shop.
Oh.
Yeah. And that, you know, I had to work hard and I had to learn how to fix all those toasters and all those waffle irons and all those things. And well, Big Bird, now you should remember you were there. Remember you helped me ask Luis to give me a raise.
Really?
Yeah. And then I was so surprised when not only did he give me a raise, but he made me a partner. Oh, sure. I love working in the Fix-It shop. That's great. Yeah. But you know what, Big Bird?
Mm.
I want to tell you a secret. You know, I've never told anybody this before, but you remember when Sally Ride, the astronaut, came to Sesame Street?
Mm.
Well, since she came to Sesame Street, you know, I was so exciting to meet her and she being the first American woman in space and being weightless and all. Well, I keep thinking about maybe someday going back to school and learning about space and then getting out of school and trying to get a job with the space program. Wouldn't that be exciting? Yeah, getting a job with the space program. Big Bird, that would be it. Big Bird? Big Bird? How do you like that? I tell him my life story and it puts him to sleep.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters E and R and by the number 7. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.